Under pressure from Shifley. Gets the puck to Ehlers. A late chance here for the Jets. Kulikov fires. He scores! Dmitry Kulikov with 10 seconds left.
And put it away. If the Devils could have scored in the power play, and then the Jets go to work, and it's their top line again. Shifley gets that puck behind the net. Eventually comes back to Kulikov in the blast. Ehlers gives it to Kulikov. He lets it go, and that's deflected a couple of times, it looked like.